If you want to use WhatsApp Business with your team, that doesn't mean you want to share your brand new smartphone with your colleagues. You want to work efficiently together on WhatsApp Business conversations on one platform. And you can, using the WhatsApp Business API. My name is Lisa Dot, and in this video, I'll explain the benefits of the WhatsApp Business API and how it works. The WhatsApp Business API is created for medium to large companies. The API allows you to use WhatsApp Business with multiple users on multiple devices at the same time. The API needs to be integrated into business software before you can use it. That's why you need a third-party service such as Strango to start working with the WhatsApp Business API. With the WhatsApp Business API, you can benefit from business-focused features. You can collaborate on WhatsApp Business messages on one platform. Simply tag your colleague within a conversation thread or assign conversations directly to the right agent. You can also automate WhatsApp Business conversations. Build a chatbot to pick up conversations and answer frequently asked questions, or use quick replies to answer in one click and auto replies to respond even outside of business hours. Lastly, you get valuable insights on your WhatsApp conversations. For example, the amount of WhatsApp conversations your team handles on a daily basis, the most discussed topics via WhatsApp, and how fast your agents are closing inquiries. You can request the WhatsApp Business API in a few steps. The application process in Strango will take you no more than 10 minutes. After this, you're all set and done to start your first WhatsApp conversations. Do you need more step-by-step guidance while requesting the API? Then watch the tutorial video in the description below. Here you can also find some other WhatsApp Business related blogs. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.